Hey, what did we make? What's that?
I forgot. Oh, I mean popsicle.
We made homemade popsicles. So this is strawberry with kiwi strawberry juice and water and a little bit of sugar. And this is strawberry with yogurt and milk. And now we're gonna put it in the freezer. And what is it? It's who?
Mickey.
Let's put it in the freezer. See you later. And
Oh,
look what
wait.
we're gonna eat for dinner.
And we forgot to close it.
Oh my. Ribs on the grill with the master griller.
Iron Chef. Open the door for me,
Oh,
please.
let's go open the door. Are you drinking the leftover smoothie? Ooh, it's hot. There it goes. Are you coming out, bud?
I want the other one. I want to taste the other drink.
Let's see. Look, look. Ooh, you hear the sizzle? We'll see you in a few.
Welcome
back
back
to
to
our
our
channel.
channel.
Oh my,
Look at these
honey.
babies. Ready to put some blended on.
Is it fully cooked?
Well, falta el último, the last. Oops. The last.
I don't have it.
I don't need it off the rack. And then some homemade barbecue sauce. No, give it to him. Was it good?
Yeah.
Cool. Ah, me too. Look at this. I ain't gonna lie. I am pretty damn excited to eat this. And then we're doing homemade mashed potatoes. And these are the ingredients I'm using plus milk and salt. Yum. Okay, it is.
April 12th.
It's April
Sunday.
12th.
Easter.
Sunday, Easter Day. It's 11 p.m., so tomorrow will be April 13th. And I have contractions who are starting to become more and more closer. I called our OB. She said to keep counting them. Seems like I'm in labor. She gave me the choice. I can continue doing labor here at home, which is what I'm gonna do. And then when I get down to like 5 minutes apart, 4 minutes apart, then I'll head to the hospital. Which I'm gonna do because this could last like 5, 6, 7, 12 hours. And I really don't want to be in the hospital doing labor, especially with COVID and everything. But, oh God. I would be 37 weeks pregnant like tomorrow or Tuesday. So this is a lot for me right now. So I'll keep you posted. All right, so it's Monday, April 13th. The next day, it's 1:10 p.m. and I'm on like 16, 15 hours of constant contractions. They're sporadic, so they told me to stay home. They've gotten closer, a little bit more intense.
Which one do you want?
Neither one, honey. I honestly don't want to go to the hospital unless, like, she's about to like pop out. So I told us to go for a walk, drink water, but she's definitely low. There we go.
For a walk. We're ready to have a baby. Where I'm ready.
We didn't sleep anything last night, like at all.
That's true.
At all, like nothing. And it just sucks not knowing what the heck I have to do.
Well, this is a beautiful day. Right? It's storming up there, up north.
It is?
Yep.
So I didn't know that.
Here in Florida.
It's Florida weather.
It's a beautiful day.
It's really windy. Okay, let's go for a walk. Still walking. He said to do an update. We're still walking. Whoa, freaking bugs, Florida. It's really hot. Hold. You can record. I'm the prego. What are you doing?
Recording you.
That's all your income. Stop it.
Can you see it?
Yeah, you can stop.
Here's that belly. We're taking a walk.
You can stop.
So here's the mama taking a walk. She's been having contractions. How are you feeling, mi amor? How are you feeling?
Hot.
Hot. It is really hot today. And the baby's sitting real low.
Okay, it's 4:21. We're on our way to the hospital. We've gotten a lot closer and a lot more constant.
So ready to meet my daughter.
I thought he was gonna be more like he's nervous, but he's not. Nervous. I got this.
You got this.
I got this.
This mommy here, she's done great. She's amazing. What's the update, baby?
There's no update. I just got here.
It's 5:12. She's in the bed. She's all hooked up. Let's see. Baby heartbeat. 152, 153. Oops, jumping up. Baby hearts. And then here's the mama bear. How are you feeling? So we just waiting.
This.
You do? I know. Coronavirus stuff. So what are we doing here?
Just waiting.
Just waiting for the doctor to check you out.
Yeah.
Alright, so we'll be back as soon as we get some answers.
Probably look lovely. Hmm? I feel like my hair is everywhere already.
You look beautiful. Bye bye.
So it's Tuesday, and as you can see, no baby. I was still 1 centimeter. And so they sent me home. And because my contractions were strong for me and like I couldn't sleep and stuff. So like I was saying, they gave me antihistamines. I don't remember the name. And it's like knocked me out. So I've been drowsy all day. There's literally nothing that I could video record for you at this moment because it's just me laying on the couch like drowsy since yesterday, since 8 p.m. Like I wouldn't sleep by 8 p.m. and I didn't wake up till today till 11:30, and even then I'm still drowsy. So no baby yet. Keep you posted.
Now what else?
What day are we on, honey? 500? All right. So today is August 21st. It is Tuesday, and still no baby. All right, so I know I dropped off a few days ago, so I'm gonna combine week 37 and week 38 together because I didn't get a lot of footage. Really, there was nothing pregnancy-wise that you were missing out on. It's just been crazy. We've been to the hospital already twice, and no baby. But that's not the point. No. I've been nesting like crazy. My husband's hating it. Mm-hmm. But I definitely feel like I'm like the pregnancy and kind of like the stay at home, distancing, my husband working from home and being at home kind of all came at a perfect time because let me tell you something. We had a lot of crap in this house. So, I'm so happy because all our rooms are finally finished. Decoration-wise, the front office in our room is still in the process, but,
way better.
Yeah. I mean, even, like, to be honest with you, I kind of had wish I had recorded prior to cleaning the office room / guest room because it was insanely full of crap. So now all the crap is out here. Sorry, my husband's fixing his what is that wine cooler thingy. So like you see those boxes, there's like a row of boxes of things to sell or things to just give away to Goodwill or something. And it feels good just to have it out of the house because it was accumulating dust, and even like the air in the house feels a lot more breathable, you could say. So I'll definitely show you guys later like how the office looks. And then we bought curtains for our bedroom, so I was really happy about that because when the baby comes, I do want to be able to manage like how dark the room can get or how bright. So now we're outside, we're gonna make some burgers. And the weather for Florida, this is ridiculous. This is insane how it's so cool for April. This is like not normal. Usually even at this time, it's like excruciating hot. So we're hanging out here, getting some fresh air. We're gonna make some burgers. And yeah, I hope you guys are having a good day so far. end result. Look at that burger.
You got it? You're gonna help.
Perfect night. Look at that burger. Mm. And homemade fries. Let me see the fries. Yum. Oh, I look horrible. Hey guys. Sorry, that was another drop off. So today is Wednesday 22nd. Yeah. Done nothing really at all. I haven't been able to sleep. It's just been hard. But me and hubby are gonna have a movie night. I found like this DVD player, it's not even the greatest, that somebody gave for me to free. It's like 1990s DVD player. But we're in the mood to watch a Disney movie, so we're gonna do that. And then also he put it on there because I have an obsession with I Love Lucy, and I have the complete series. I got it for Christmas years ago. Not years ago. 3 years ago? I don't know. So, at least it helps with, like, not thinking too much of the pain. So, that's all we've been doing. Still no baby. Keep you updated. Look, I have a new man. So today is Sunday, April 26th. Still no baby. What are you eating, buddy? What puppy made? You're gonna say something?
No, baby is here. Right here.
Well, not outside. So I'm gonna end this vlog kind of short because honestly, there was not much that happened over the week. We didn't go to the hospital. I was having like crazy contractions. There's really not anything that you would have enjoyed watching. It was just mostly me taking naps or laying around or relaxing and watching a lot of Disney vlogs that I think my husband has had enough. But yeah, we're gonna end the vlog here and then start week 39 on its own. That is hopefully the week that she decides to come. Everyone is saying May 1st, so we'll see. But I'll put a little bit of footage from today, and then I'll see you on my next vlog. Bye.
Bye.
Is it good? Can I get a kiss?
Bueno. Grab it. Yeah. Is it melted?
Really melted.
Is it good?
Mira, mira. This is how you sit with a boot.
You gotta let your feet up.
¿Quieres uno?
Ah. You're supposed to let your feet up.
Elsa.
Put your feet up.
I'm stuck. Boy.
Smile.
Hello.
Can you smile?
Mommy, can you get me toys, please?
In a minute. Hello. You like it?
Yeah.
That's what Grandma used to do to me. Put your head back. Daddy, can you show me what you're cooking now?
Delicious salchichas.
Lucky gourmet. You. Good man. What are you eating?
Pizza.
Mingling.
Old guy beard.
Whoa.
Oh, are you kidding me?
There you go.
I'm playing some card game. In Spanish, it's called Brisca. In English, I'm not sure. I think it's bridge. Yum. Are you giving mommy and papi facial? No, not on the eyes, but on the nose. We gotta look nice when Ariela comes out, right? There you go, it's like painting a face. And then you're gonna do mommy.
What are you doing, buddy?
That's a lot. Oh my lord.
What is that?
I dare fall, you're gonna spill it. Rub it.
Let me see, show me.
Weeping.
Oh, look how cool.
It's a snake.
Snake? Are you gonna put a snake on mommy's face?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Rub it. Here's snake. Kiss mommy. Wait, I'm doing
dots on you. We're doing a facial. Rub it in, like you did to me.
So now put both hands together.
There you go. There you go.
Not on my eyes.
Looking good. If you need help, let me know.
I need someone.
You need some help?
No.
Huh?
Wait.
You good?
Watch my eyes. Close your eyes. Okay, that's too high.
You're doing your nose.
I'm not gonna move. Leave me. Sorry, there's someone inside your nose.
Now the mucus are gonna be clean up. Watch mommy's hair. Mommy's hair. Oh boy.
I did a little bit on her. Call grandma.
Okay, mama. Show me the end result.
Not there yet.
We are the blue family. Show your face on mine.
Ooh, look at her.
Really cold.
Oh wait, then warm up your hands. You're gonna take it off. Don't hurt.
Yeah, he's like swimming next to the.
Oh, they like it. Oh my.
Does it? I don't know how to take it off.
Here, go really fast. Fast. Ow. Take it off.
Fast. Did it hurt? Oh my gosh, I'm scared now. Nothing?
Yeah.
Alright.
It doesn't work. Puppy's turn.
Don't hurt me, please.
Without thinking.
Oh, puppy didn't look good.
Let me see yours.
No.
Yeah, I do have some crap in there.
I don't see anything. Oh my.
Mommy's look nice, but Poppy doesn't look anything.
What do you mean?
Because it only looks like dots.
Yeah, that's so I'm trying to get out.
Well, that was fun.
Okay, off to bed we go. Let's see how the night goes. Watch my belly.
My side.
See you guys tomorrow.
Bye.